What's up, what's going on guys? Captain Monk here again with another gameplay commentary. Today we got something really special for you guys. A little bit of Olympia gameplay, and to my surprise, I actually managed to get this gameplay. I'm surprised. These kids were bad. These kids were really, really bad. Anyways guys, gotta keep into consideration when using this gun that it only has two rounds, so you gotta be accurate with this thing. Miss two shots, yeah, be careful. So just make sure at least one of them counts, if not both of them. But you all, my setup here, guys, was the Olympia with no attachment, because there's no attachments available for it. I wish there was like a grip or, I don't know, anything. Or, you know, a speed reloader, that'd be cool. And you could just toss both satchels in at once, that'd be really cool. They should have done something like that, except I was going to toss each one individually, but, you know, what can you do? But anyways, I can pick up my SR really quickly here. And I think my chopper, guys, gets a shitload of kills. And, you know, I'm not going to lie, guys, the chopper did most of the work for me. But, I mean, it's the Olympia, guys. It's a pretty good gameplay, I'm not gonna lie. Let me shoot the chopper here, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Okay guys, I'm back, and this is a really quick video, so I make sure I say this pretty quickly so I can get through all this stuff. My setup today was the Olympia no attachment, flak jacket, sleight of hand, tac mask. Now, contrary to most of the other shotguns, you'll be really defensive with this gun. If you get into their face, you can run out of ammo or something like that, so you just gotta let them come to you. Almost use it in the sense of, like, an assault rifle, where I always say let them make that mistake. You kind of do the same thing with the Olympia, but you want to use it on a closer range map like this one. This is probably the only map that's actually very good to use the Olympia on, honestly. But anyways, I picked a nice double kill there. But yeah, I was going to run like lightweight and tac mask because I didn't want to get stunned and shit and crap, because I don't really like marathon that much. I find tac mask is just much better. But see guys, I could have rushed that guy, but instead I let him come to me and then I win the gunfight. It's that simple. That's how to use this gun, guys. You only got two rounds, so you got to make sure they count by playing really defensively. Anyways guys, this gameplay is coming too close. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a like. If you really liked it, go ahead and give it a favorite. And if that guys feels like my videos, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye.